You go see that for seven. Look at those beings. Here, this front or back, this is the back, but this is the front. You see here, this is the back. It gives attachment to two sons, capillaries muscle. And this greater tubercle is the supraspinatus. Here, this upper tubercle roof, two lips, medial lateral lip, floor, this anterior major, and this, the testis of side, pectoralis major muscle insertion. Here, this is the third muscle insertion. Here, this origin of precarious muscle. While here, this medial head of tricep muscle. This insertion of ground precarious. Here, this pronotitis muscle, humeral head. While this is called common flexor origin. Common flexor origin. So that's this common extensor origin. This muscle is called extensor carpi medialis longus. This muscle is brachioradialis. This is the insertion of the deltoid. Again. Here. This common extensor origin. This common flexor origin. This is the humeral head of pronotal teres. This origin of precarious. This origin of extensor carpi radialis longus. Extensor carpi radialis longus. This origin of brachioradialis. This insertion of the deltoid. Here, insertion of the pectoralis major muscle. This insertion of the testis of side. This insertion of teres major muscle. Why here? Origin of medial head of tricep. And this is insertion of crown pubicalis. And here this insertion of subscapularis. This is insertion of supraspinatus muscle. If you count in the number, you found 14. Okay? You go to the back of the humerus. This teres minor infraspinatus. This lateral head of crestus. This is a medial head of crestus. Here, this crown of the calyx and this is the third muscle. Here, Anconius muscle. Anconius muscle. If you're looking for the back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But if you count here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. طبعا ممكن تيجي فتح بقك. ايه don't worry about that. This muscle we will see it and do not act. If you know it now, okay, fine. If you cannot, don't worry. Put it in your chair when you go to the and take it in the same position. Don't worry. That is a muscle attached to the nerves. But don't forget the muscle mentioned and you see it, especially pectoralis major, deltoid, huh? Right? Ah, had you heard?
Yes.
What? There you go. Here, the humerus can be applicable. سمعها دي قبل كده؟ طب في حاجة تانية، الكلام ده كان معنى كده. There are these are proper processes. There is a gap between them. There are ligament which is called crococlavicular ligament. Crococlavicular ligament. Because this ligament is having these are crococlavicular ligament having the two components. One is called trapezoid ligament, and the other one is called conoid ligament. This ligament is important for every one of us because it carries most of the weight of the upper limb to the axial line. Again, a ligament between the crocoid process and the clavicle. This ligament is crococlavicular ligament. Having the two, but having a, you see it in two parts. One is called the conoid, and the other one is called trapezoid. This ligament is important because it carries the weight of your upper limb to axial skeleton. And the initial carries the weight to transmit it here, to the middle line. Everyone having central line for carrying his weight. So that this length by the clavicle and by this ligament, the weight of these lengths, all of this weight, carried by this ligament, most of it. Understand? Yes. This between the crocoid process. And the clavicle. Also, between the clavicle and the acromion, there are a joint, which is called the acromioclavicular ligament and G joint, because it is a flat synovial joint. Flat synovial joint. This is a glenoid cavity. We will later on speaking about the shoulder joint. Shoulder joint. Scapula. If you're looking for the scapula, you remember that this glenoid cavity, crocoid process, acromion process, this is a deeper scapular notch or spinal notch, and this is a lateral border of the scapula. Muscle attached to the scapula. Here, supraspinates, infraspinates. Origin of the search of trapezius, long head of tricep. Here is spinal, here is medial, the distance of spinal. Here, 1, 2, 3. This vertebral scapula, rhomboidus medial, rhomboidus medial. Again, you looking for the back of the scapula. Here, supraspinatus. Infraspinatus, origin. Here, origin of the coil. But here, insertion of trapezius. And you see here, lateral border, long head of triceps. Here, teres minor, two parts. Why? Because there are arteries here. Which is called circumflex scapular artery. Circumflex scapular artery. So that dividing this part of muscle into two components, one above and one below. And here, this is a teres major muscle, origin. This fiber of the distal side, this is a lateral border of the scapula. This is a dorsal surface of the scapula. This is the spine of the scapula. This is the chromium process of the scapula. Shabab. Mashi? Right? Get out of here. في حد يعمل كده وفي يعمل كده، اصل كده غير كده، ارسع على قرر كده ولا كده؟ شكرا. اجيب عشان حبايبي اسكابيا من باك. This muscles of those veins, origin. Or here, hemicross venitis, origin. This lateral border of the skeleton. This efferent tubercle giving origin to long gate of crescent. This dorsal aspect of lateral border giving origin of the spinal muscle, and you see two parts of the spinal muscle. Why? There are arteries here. It's called circumference scapular artery. Even this is artery having a groove over this bone, causing a groove for vascular artery. And here there are three spinal muscle origin. Why here fiber of the testicular side origin? And here this is spine, and this is acromion process. Inner border of the acromion process and upper limb of the spine giving an insertion of trapezius. While outer border of the acromion process and the lower limb of the spine giving origin to the deltoid muscle, to the deltoid muscle. Here, muscle which is called the levator scapula. Levator from its name, elevator scapula. Here, muscle is called the rhomboidus minor, while this is called the rhomboidus major muscle. Rhomboidus major muscle. And here, there are muscles which is called O-hyoid. Ismail. O-hyoid. Ismail. O-hyoid muscle. This muscle, you can know it in the neck. Some person sign or cry, so you see muscle in his neck appear. Look at that. It's my Omar, it's my aim. Its name is called Omar, it's my aim. This muscle. If you look in here, this ventral aspect of the skull. Subscapularis margin. Serratus anterior. Long gate of triceps. Why here long gate of biceps? And this is a coracoid process. Having insertion of pectoralis minor muscles and the origin of coracoid mechanical muscles. And short gate of biceps. You back here. Short gate of biceps, coracoid mechanical and insertion of pectoralis minor muscles. But this is a long gate of biceps. Long gate of triceps. What is this? Humerus. Nerve related to the humerus. Three nerve. One behind is the medial lumbar. One in the spinal groove. One being surrounded with the neck, surgical hemorrhagus. The nerve which is around the surgical neck of the nose is axillary nerve. Is the from the posterior cortical oblique plexus. And a nerve which passing in the spinal groove and getting in front of lateral epicondyle. Radial nerve. The nerve which is behind the medial epicondyle, ulnar nerve. Not present in this picture when it comes to the nerve. Okay? Right? Because this is a nerve related to the nerve. Thank you. scapula or the humerus and part of long game of biceps we got. This is a long game of biceps. And this is a transverse humeral ligament between the lesion and the lateral ligament. So that is the long head of biceps mechanics inside the joint. Intracapsular. Small intracapsular. And this is the glenoid cavity. You see here the glenoid cavity, which is having a lateral movement. And this is a capsule of shoulder joint. يبقى هير جلورال كافيتي لابرال كلمدان اللي هو فاتح ابيض شويه ده وبعدين this is a capsule of shoulder joint capsule of looking for the capsule it is covering the tendon of long head of biceps medii. What is this? صورة كده حلوة عجبتني. يومرس وسكابيلا. To see to you. سريتها سنتير. This one. Search. Sabus capilla is also. Long game of triceps. Long game of biceps. Sabus capilla. Sobras magnus. Tibis major. Latissimus of sun. Victorious major. The toy. Croc brigand. Brigand. ايه سرعه جميله عضله سابس كاتيلات رايت ها سيريتوس كاتيلو سيرش طب دي بتراليس مينور سيرش الكركور بروسيس هير شورت هيد اوف بايسبس اند كراك ميكانيز اورجن وايل هير سابس كابيلاريس انسرشن سوبراس بيريس انسرشن تيبس ميجر انسرشن لاتسماس انسرشن بكتراليس ميجر انسرشن دلتويد انسرشن بريكيالي انسرشن كراك بريكيالي انسرشن ها هتفهم حاجة ولا هاتي وات از ذس لور اند اوف ذا ارم هو اللي هيبقى لور اند اوف ذا ايه يومرس and upper into medius and upper. This ولا كرانيوم فوس ولا كورونال فوس كورونال ديزيز radial فوس وهنا كابيتيلا and this is called trochea. The lower end of the humerus from the front. You see two fossa. One coronoid, one is radial and trochlear and capitular. And the capitular. Capitular meaning that small head. Small head. Small head. And this head of radius, radial tropostic, and this radial notch. Now all that we're speaking about the inlet of the axilla. And I added another, how many bone forming the inlet of the axilla? Four or three or five or six? Huh? Four. Reps, restra, scapula, coracoid, clam, hippocam, arba. صح ولا مش صح؟ دي الالكترونيز ميجر ماسك. هذه كلابيكولار هيد ستيرن كوستال هيد. الالكترونيز ميجر ماسك. كلابيكولار هيد. From the anterior border of medial half or medial to surface of the clavicle. Why is sternocostal head from the coastal cartridge, the upper and seventh coastal cartridge, and from the sixth rib, and also from abundrosus of external subthoracic muscle. Again, pectoralis major muscle having clavicular head and sternocostal head. This clavicular head from anterior border of medial half or medial to center of the clavicle. And sternocostal head from the sternum, from the upper semicostal cartilage, from the sixth rib, and from abundrosus of external wings of the glute muscle. Abdominal and thoracic muscle, it's now external wings of the glute muscle. The insertion of this muscle is the lateral limb of bicipital groove. Nerve supply, median and lateral pectoral nerve. Median and lateral pectoral nerve. The action of these muscles is abduction, shoulder, medial rotation, flexion. The action of the transmission muscle again, abduction, flexion, medial rotation. Of feet, head to head, so to speak. Then head back, head will stay the host of head. لما بعمل كده فليكشن يبقى يلا يعمل اكستنشن ماسك جزء من هذه الماسك لما بعمل كده اكستنشن اللي يجيب كده جزء من هذه الماسك هسيبها تقول المره الجايه موجوده هنا في الكلام من ذي ايه ترايلز ميجو ماسك Шагом. У нас зам из его, из его, из его. Из его, из его. Из его, из его. Okay. Action. Flexion. Adduction. Negotiation. Листер на костеле. والكلابيكرا هنا في هنا تعمل حاجه وهنا فكروا فيها من جديد سريت السنسير هنا الفرايز ماينر هنا الصوره دي مكرره بس هير This is a delta vectoral group containing and this clavicle vectoral triangle which containing clavicle vectoral fascia. I mentioned it previously. Okay? After that, finish? Finish? Thank you. lower six thoracic artery. Thoracic lumbar fascia. And hippo. Again, last stage. Lower thoracic spine. Suprastinal. And thoracic lumbar fascia. Iliac crest. I'm hoping they have got to get this on iliac crest. Insertion will flow of vesicle. Nerve supply, nerve to the distal side, or cervical side. Election, abduction, extension. Abduction and extension should the joint. Sometimes, if you're getting up, raise and back. This axilla is a cubital fossa, is a carpal tunnel. Again,
axilla,
cubital
fossa,
cubital fossa. This cubital fossa continues. It's خلاص. عارف كلمة M A T ترى إيه؟ M-A-T يعني ايه؟ مش كده؟ يبقى الله يرحمه. Every letter M median nerve. A brachial artery. T terminal vessels. If I mention to you that you're the first, don't forget M-A-T. الله ايه؟ M median nerve. A tender of biceps. Tender of biceps. Tender of biceps. مرة تانية. دي ذكية متنفس.
مات.
فيها ايه؟ الله يرحم. خلاص. يبقى فيها M A T. اللي هو ميديان
نرف.
ريكيال ارتي. تندر اوف بايسبس. ثانك يو فور جود ليسننج. حاجة حاجة.